So welcome back to my video. It's Ariel Vampyre and I'm gonna be doing some ASMR really with you today. So I hope that you find it very relaxing and soothing. So let's get started with the video and hopefully you get the tingles and maybe, you know, you might turn into an immortal. But we shall see about that. So, okay. Now, it's been a while since I've just checked your hair. So, like that. Good. It's nice. You look after yourself, which is good. Yes. Good. Good. Yes. So what we have to do is we're going to just cleanse the negative from your body and we're going to put back some nice relaxing positive to your body so it's nice and relaxed. Okay, good. So, if you don't mind, I'm just going to take that little bit here, and just bring that to me like that, bring that to me, and push it away, and on this side here, you can almost like feel the tension there. It's just a little bit. Mind, just a little bit. Don't mind. It's okay. Wait a minute. Okay. So, just putting that bit of tension is really, really good. So you've been quite tense these past couple of weeks or so, work related or family or just general life, getting stressed. So there we go. That's quite the tension that we need to just take from here. And I'm just going to spin. And throw it away. Good. So, there's one there. You've been working very hard, you poor thing. You really need to look after yourself because otherwise you will not make it to next Halloween. That would be really bad. And I will not be here to do this for you if you're too stressed. So you need to look after yourself. That is strict vampire mermaid orders, of course. Okay, so good. Let me just. Good. Let me just check now. Just removing what I can left from here. And checking Yes. Good. 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 Okay. Good. Just relax and don't mind, for the vampire Ariel is here to soothe and relax you. Unwind as I get the tensions from here. And from here. Swell, 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 swell. Boop, 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 boop. Just like that. Just smooth over now. So we're going smooth. Like that. Good, good, good. Just good, good, good. Just good, good, good. Just get a little bit there. Just let it melt away. Good. A little bit there. And let it melt away. Good. Okay. Does that feel quite relaxing? Okay, that's good. Dip, dip. I just need to get something to help level out. And here we are. So this is going to, just going to place them over your eye and tell me if your vision is good, okay? Good. Ready? So. Good. Okay. So how many fingers? Good. Very good. Perfect. So we're going to do the other eye. Let me just get out a little bit of the eye bogey thing going on here. The sleepy stuff there and stuff. Don't worry. Don't be embarrassed. It's fine. So, ready? Good. Very good. Your vision is exceptional today. That's really, really good. So, I'm just going to check your eyes while I went at it as well. So, okay, is that lens okay? How about that one? Is that good? That one? Good. Right. Blow it on your eyes. There. Just like that. That's really good. So, your vision for when you're a night flame is going to be exceptionally phenomenal. And you won't have to worry about bumping into other vampires. Especially not me. I'm invisible. I go invisible in the nighttime, so you're not going to see me. But you're going to have really good vision, so that's fine. So we need to just get some of this. Some of this back. This is like immortality positivity elixir. Yeah, I know. I'm talking rubbish, aren't I? Yeah. So let's get this out here like that. You can actually consume this. Would you like? Here. Ready? Open wide. You like it? I can have one too. That's really good. So yeah, it's added another 200 years onto me. So that's really good. There we go. Now, so we need to now brush away any of the dust, because dust is the enemy. So let me just go swirl. Going to swirl. Yeah. Just like that. And that slide to relax you, to make you nice and soothing, relaxed and very calm. There we go. Good. And we use this end. Like that. Just to get out any negative extra parts we may have missed. There and there. Perfect. So that's good. Now just going to do some swirls and grab. Swirl. And throw it away. Going to swirl, grab. Swirl. And throw it away. And we're going to smooth over across. We're going to go down your nose. Yes, down your nose. There we go. Down your nose there. Good. That's perfect. Good. Very good. See, you're getting sleepy now. That's really good. So, I think we need to put a little bit of makeup on you as well. So that could make you more kind of enticing. People would believe that you really are a little vampire. So let me just do that. Okay, so this adapts to any skin tone. It's magic. But no, just a little bit is needed, which is really good. So we're just gonna do under the eye here. We're gonna do little blemishes because we all get those. And hide the pigmentation, which is also right in line. So we all get that. Just like here. So we cover that up. Cover that up there. Okay. Let me just... I just need a jet there. Okay. Check there as well. Okay, so... you just have like one little blemish. Okay, perfect. So now I'm going to just blend it in. Like this. Don't worry. It's very relaxing. Just, you know, think of England. Good, there we go. So, now we're gonna put some foundation on your face. Okay. And we're gonna use this one here. And this is the Super Stay Active Wear. And it's 30 hours, so you're gonna be applying for like at least 25 hours. So this is gonna be absolutely perfect for you. So it adapts to your skin tone. I'm just gonna decollete here, and you just go to there, but some people go to there, but usually as vampires we cover up, like, oh, so there we go, there, it's gonna go down your nose there, like that. You like that, don't you? You like the down your nose, don't you? It's like Ariel, like the light. Good, perfect. So, let me just dust a little bit there. Good. Lovely. So good. There, little dab. Down your nose, down your nose, down your nose, down your nose. Across your forehead, either side of your face there, and your chin there, and your chin. Good. Perfect. Little dust. Perfect. So now we're gonna go for some eyeliner, some mascara, and some nice lip color. And we're gonna fit your fangs, of course. So let's do that. It's this thing here. So give it a little pump, like that. So just blink, 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 blink. Good. The other eye. blink, 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 blink. So good. Let that. I'm going to do some liquid eyeliner on your eyes. And so just hold still, please. Okay. Good. Other eye. Perfect. Now we're going to do a little bit of eyeliner. Some just look up. Thank you. The other eye. Perfect. Okay, now for your lips. We are going for this vivid matte liquid by Maybelline York Color Sensation, and it is in electric pink. Ready? Good. Just go like that. Good. Perfect. Dust. Now smoothing over, and I think you're good to go. I really do think that you are good to go. So, yeah, I think that checking like that. Yeah, good. It looks really good. So. I'm pleased with that, and I hope that you like it too. So that's it for now, and I hope you enjoyed this video and found it super relaxing. So until next time, I will see you soon. Thank you for watching, and I will say goodbye.